there were 21 women all on one night?
Yes.
And how did they uncover that? Did they go back and look at the guest books?
Exactly. Under the rules of this hotel, guests had to be signed in by the person renting the room. And thus, we have the names of the women involved and were able to determine a count.